Oh my gosh, guys. You guys are in for an absolute ride of your lifetime. What's going to be going on in this video is mainly the fact that this is one of my more proud ever gameplays. Now, this gameplay is going to be a really, really intense nuclear, playing Ground War Domination fully solo on the map Overflow with the Remington R870 shotgun. And why I say this is a really intense nuclear is mainly because of the fact that I was able to control a spawn point on the enemies and I was able to absolutely dominate them without actually pushing over the spawn point and having people actually have to flip spawns or something like that. And all while this was happening, I was doing it solo while listening to music. So listening to music, I mean, I guess it kind of helps, but I guess it kind of doesn't too, because you want to really focus on the game. But that's just something that I thought I would mention. So of course I'm running non-lethals, and I feel like in this game I didn't really multiply it out or use math or anything to figure it out, but I feel like my score per minute was completely off the charts this game. I was going absolutely crazy with my UAVs, counters, and orbital VSATs. My orbital VSATs were overlapping over and over, but you can see in all these different situations right here, I do get lucky a few times, but I have to be constantly reloading. There's so many enemies in front of me. Like, sometimes I can barely even get one shell in the gun to be able to kill the enemy, but occasionally you'll see I'll get a few moments where I'm able to load in 3 or 4 shells, so that really helps. And sometimes in this video, in this gameplay especially, I make a few mistakes where I miss twice with the Remington, and you know, usually when you miss once with the Remington, you're basically done. But I missed twice once, right here I think it is, yeah, and I missed twice and I was able to reload a shell and actually take out that guy. But if I wasn't able to do that, if that guy was actually good, which of course he wasn't, then I wouldn't have been able to get this gameplay. I probably would have died, but I'm so happy that guy was probably a Down Syndrome 9-year-old that really helped me out. I was able to actually pull off this gameplay. Again, guys, this being one of my most proud gameplays, I had a ton of fun doing this. I really liked it, and again, it was solo, so that does make it a little bit impressive. I mean, if I did have a spawn trap with 8 actual friendlies or subscribers on my team trying to help me out running UAV, counter UAV and VSAT, you know, that would still be impressive. But this is extremely impressive, I like to say. And you know, I don't really like to play Ground War for nuclears, but I thought I would switch it up for you guys, bring a really good gameplay in Ground War, because sometimes a lot of people like to get a lot of kills in Ground War, but I thought I would, you know, go for a nuclear, because I mean, most people like nuclears and multi-team or 6v6 domination or team deathmatch or kill confirmed or something like that. But you know, I thought I would go absolutely crazy and do it in Ground War and try and get a really fast one. So this was a pretty fast nuclear, if I do say so myself. You can see I pick it up right there, but I do go on, I believe, a 34 gun streak, but I'm not going to show the whole gun streak because I don't really want to, but I do. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Click like down below for this gameplay, subscribe if you haven't already, and it's been Quantum FT, and I'll see you next time. Caught up in the dream world, getting used to life, hanging with the wrong people can keep you from doing right. So I keep my circle tight, homie, you can never penetrate. If your mind state is just a hate, you should renovate, do some mental feng shui. Boy, I'm hella hungry, I never play it safe like a touch base. Listen up, fuck face, open your damn eyes. If ignorance is bliss, then they feeding you damn lies. I'm never giving bad vibes, homie, you just antsize. Always do it big, like Rosie O'Donnell.